Hello, everyone, and welcome to Shea Stadium. EA Sports presents Major League Baseball's championship. I'm Dwayne Kuiper.
And I'm Mike Kruchel, all set for World Series action.
And now, here's tonight's starting pitcher, Johan Santana. It's game four of the Fall Classic with the New York Yankees and the New York Mets. It's a slow roller out towards second. They got him for the out. Stepping in, Lou Gehrig. Hard hit ball over to the first baseman. Two outs. That'll bring up Mickey Mantle. Almost got it. He's on with a two-out single. Now batting. Ruth is into the batter's box. On the ground. He's on first with a hit. That's another hit given up by Santana.
Don't be surprised if they hold the runner at third on a hit to left field. He's got a cannon for an arm.
No swing.
Ooh, the batter got lucky there on that check swing call.
No chance to get that one way out of here.
He knew that one was gone the second he hit it. What a shot.
Next up, Derek Jeter.
He strikes out about 7 per 9 innings. A pretty impressive total.
The field looks fantastic. Check out the parallel mow pattern in the outfield. On the ground. That'll do it for the Yankees in the first inning. Here is today's lineup for the home team. Let's check out how they're lining up on defense. Coming to the plate, Carlos Beltran.
I tell you, when they throw that thing down around the knees, these hitters do not have a chance.
Hit towards the shortstop. One out.
He averages about 4 walks per 9 innings. Not terrible, but not great.
The pitch is hit towards second. Two out.
Rizzuto made it look easy on that out at first, Kuiper.
He goes out to right. But it's a foul ball.
The only time you see a guy swing and foul it off the other way means he's late.
Didn't catch the black of the plate. Ball outside.
That was a purpose pitch. He was trying to get the batter to chase.
He hits it to the right side. Got him. After one inning, the score is 3-0.
Now batting
Leading off the inning will be the 7, 8, and 9 hitters.
Well, you can tell from up here that he has nothing today.
Munson hits this one to third. That's one down. Now batting, Phil Rizzuto. He sends this pitch to center. Beltran will get there.
Well, Kipe had a good pitch to hit, but just didn't get good wood on it. Fielder made an easy play. I'll tell you what, partner, that is a big league heater.
The delivery. He pulls the ground ball out to the right side, and the final out retires the side. Heading into the bottom of the second, New York leads by three. Pops it up. He catches it in foul territory. Here's David Wright. It's hit towards second. And he's out on the play. Piazza steps into the box. And here's the pitch. He just caught the edge of the plate for a strike.
He showed excellent command with that pitch, a strike right on the edge of the zone. If you're a guess hitter, you hate facing this guy. With five different pitches, this dude creates a lot of guesses.
He goes with the pitch and hits a fly ball to right. That'll do it for the Mets in the second inning. After two, New York trails by three. The top of the order coming up.
You don't want to see this guy out at all. You get him on first and he'll end up at third before you can blink an eye.
Pulls it foul. On the ground. They get the out on the play. Digging in, Lou Gehrig. Line sharply and through, a base hit. He's on first with a base hit.
Cut, that's a good looking swing. He got himself a base hit.
Mantle is the next batter. And he swings and misses. He hacked at it and missed.
They set that defense at double play depth. If he can get a ground ball right here, they might get two.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good night.
Three pitches, three strikes, doesn't get any easier in that part.
Just missed the corner. Hit towards second base.
Hey, that ball was screaming through the infield until it met his glove. Great play by a great fielder.
The bottom of the order is coming up. Takes a tailing fastball. Grounded to third. They put him away for the out.
Well, this guy hit, the defense has got to be prepared for a bunt.
Sends it foul. Pitch misses.
Close pitch right there, but the batter let the fastball go by and the umpire called it a ball.
Here's the 1-1 pitch. That one's going to fall in for a hit. He reaches with a one-out single. The next batter is Johan Santana.
He's not going to advance the runner if he keeps bunting that ball foul.
Strike three, and he's gone.
Three pitches, three strikes, doesn't get easier in that part.
Stepping in, Carlos Beltran.
You better not let this guy get on base. He will run you to death. He's got super wheels.
Tosses it to the pitcher at first. With three innings played, the score is 3-0. Stepping in with three RBIs already, Alex Rodriguez. First pitch. Swing and a fly ball to center field. Hit well. Catch made by Beltran.
Well, the hitter just put too much loft on that ball, partner, giving the fielder ample time to stroll over and make the out.
Pulls it foul. This one's got a chance. Home run.
And that ball just kept going and going and going. Sweet work on the solo.
Driven to center field. He's headed to second. Two base hit.
Munson just smashed the ball. There was little doubt that he was going for two from the second he hit it. You better not let this guy get on base. He will run you to death. He's got super wheels. That runner on second is going to be going on anything hit on the ground to the right side. In that situation, the fielders need to get the sure out at first. That was a close one there, partner, but I'd have to say that he went.
Here's the pitch. Looking for the base hit bunt. That's out number two.
Santana really made a nice throw right there. That's a job well done. Oh, he wants to get this guy. No way you want to give up a hit to your counterpart.
Gets a piece and hits it foul. Hit to center field. And a run scores. He comes through with two outs and drives in a run.
Nothing spectacular there. Just a good old-fashioned base hit to get things going. I'll tell you, partner, this pitcher's got to be careful with this guy. He's got great...
That one's high and deep. Going. Going. But he's there in time for the catch.
Kipe, this dude did not bring his A game in, but A, in fairness, you can't be on all the time.
He hits it to short. Grabbed by the shortstop. The Mets have someone warming up out in the bullpen. Carter takes the pitch to second. And he's out. And the delivery.
Hey, there's an old saying in baseball, big boy. You can't hit the ball without swinging the bat, meat.
Hits a pop foul. And on three pitches, he's gone. After four, the Mets trail by five. Stepping up to the plate with a single already, Lou Gehrig. First pitch of the at-bat is on its way. That's a swing and a miss.
Kite, this guy was outmaneuvered on that pitch.
Gehrig hits this pitch to short. One out. Up next with one single already, Mickey Mantle. You can tell by looking at his swing that he looks way more comfortable batting left-handed. Out on the play. Stepping in, one for two, Babe Ruth.
Hey, there's no saying in baseball, big boy. You can't hit the ball without swinging the bat, meat.
On the ground. He retires the side in order. Heading into the bottom of the inning, the Mets trail by five. Up next, David Wright. One ball and no strikes.
That was a purpose pitch. Fastball out of the zone, hoping the batter would chase. Veteran move.
And he puts this one away. Now batting, Mike Piazza.
Oh, partner, that pitch was nasty. That's about as unhittable a pitch as I did. He couldn't even hit it if he swung at it anyway.
Hit on the ground. Two outs.
Jeter made an outstanding throw. That was right on the dime.
And the pitch. In there for a strike.
I think you could say that he mis-executed on that swing badly.
Got a piece, foul ball. He sends it over towards first. Three up and three down. With four innings left to play, the score is 5-0. Here's Alex Rodriguez. And the delivery. Ball misses away.
That cutter was so far out of the zone, the batter didn't even flinch.
The pitch is pulled out to the left side. One gone. The Mets have activated the bullpen. At bat with one home run, Derek Jeter. It's a chopper. Line drive smashed at the third baseman.
Hey, that's a great play on a very tough line drive. That's one of the toughest balls in baseball to judge.
Lifts one to right. Santana gets them 1-2-3. Heading into the bottom of the sixth, New York trails by five. Although this guy hits both ways, his swing is much more refined batting right-handed.
Kite, that pitch was perfect. That batter had no chance.
Here's the delivery. Out of the zone, that's a ball.
Kite, that splitter may have been a ball, but it wasn't a bad pitch. Splitters aren't supposed to be strikes.
Line drive right to the first baseman.
Hey, that ball was hit right at him, and he makes it look easy.
Jones to the plate. He just got a piece of that one. Mm-hmm. On the ground, gathers it in with his glove. There's an out.
Jeter really made a nice throw right there. That's a job well done.
Next at the plate, Carlos Beltran. He makes the diving stop. He retires the side in order.
Okay, this guy didn't have a whole lot of success in the dish today, but his hits will come.
The Mets bring in a new pitcher. Ryan comes in from the bullpen. Coming to the plate, Phil Rizzuto.
You better not let this guy get on base. He will run you to death. He's got super wheels.
A double.
It's not often that you throw a perfect pitch and see it get hit for a double.
Runner on second, no outs. That's a foul pop, and it looks like there's room for a play.
Well, right there we saw what he's considered an elite fielder. Great catch. With this guy hitting kite, the infielders should be on their toes. This guy's got some great wheels. On a ground ball on the left side right here, the infielders have to look that runner back and then fire on to first. The right side just needs to get the out at first.
He's out.
That was not a great throw, Kai, but hey, they got the out, and that's all that matters.
Stepping in 1-for-3, Lou Gehrig. Swings through a fastball and misses.
That heater was close to the strike zone. He got the hitter to swing right through it.
Blooped one into shallow left field. Out number 3, and we'll go to the bottom of the inning. Seventh inning stretch time. The pitch hit towards the shortstop. One out.
Hey, partner, he may not want to think about this game for a while. It hasn't exactly been a shiny moment in his career.
Carter gets ahead, one ball and no strikes. I guess the umpire said he went around.
Kipe, I'm surprised he didn't say anything to the umpire about the call. There's no way he went around.
I guess the umpire said he went around. He sends it over towards first. He flips it to the pitcher covering. Easy play, and they got him. Just got some wood on it. And on 3 pitches, he's gone. With 2 innings left, the Mets trail by 5. Stepping in 1-for-3, Mickey Mantle. They make the play. Stepping in, Babe Ruth. I guess the umpire said he went around. Liner right at the third baseman. And he's safe at first. Up next, Alex Rodriguez. One oh count.
The pitcher has to be focused on keeping the ball down the strike zone. A ground ball here gets him a double play.
That's a strike with a 99 mile per hour heater.
He put a bad swing on that ball.
In there for a strike. He hits it towards first.
Kaika's quick reaction allowed him to make the play on that line drive. Nice play.
Out of play. Here's the pitch. Out of play. On the ground. He dives and makes a fantastic catch. Heading into the bottom of the inning, New York leads by 5. Next up, David Wright. Taken for a ball.
Just not getting much on his fastball out there right now.
The pitch is hit to center field. Base hit to lead off the inning.
That was good execution right there. That could really build the momentum in their favor.
There's a line drive. Just out of the fielder's reach. He reaches with a base hit.
There's a perfect example of simply moving the runner in the scoring position.
Here it comes. He takes a pitch just off the plate, 1-0.
Kite, the guy standing in right field has his share of outfield assists. Look for the runner to stay at third if it's hit to right.
He swings through a fastball and misses.
Late on the fastball.
On the ground. Gathers it in with his glove. Good hard slide at second.
I didn't think he'd be able to get enough on the throw to turn two after that collision at second.
Well, they did manage a couple of hits, but in the run column, they come up empty. The bottom of the order is up next. He sends the pitch out to the right side. Got him for the out. Now batting, Phil Rizzuto. Hit into right field. Curves foul.
You better not let this guy get on base. He will run you to death. He's got super wheels.
It's a high fly ball to left.
Well, right there, we saw why he's considered one of the best fielders. Great catch.
One word springs to mind when you watch this pitcher hit. Ugly. And they got him for the out. Going into the bottom of the ninth, New York leads by 5. The manager plays the numbers. He'll send up the righty to face the left-handed hurler. Here comes the first pitch of the at-bat. Whiffed on the pitch on the corner.
That's just an ugly swing. That pitcher really crossed him up.
It's hit out towards short. And they make the play for an out.
Jeter made it look easy on that out at first, Kai. Oh,
Beltran is up next. Ball. Fastball away. Ball. If you ask this guy, he'd tell you that he likes batting left-handed over right.
God, that pitch was perfect. That batter did not have an answer as he watched it go by.
Ball out of the zone. Two balls, two strikes. He's hitting 340 with three long balls and 12 runs batted in. That's his fourth strikeout.
Kaipe does a good job there to battle back if I saw him behind to get the K.
Two down, bases empty. Splitter stays outside.
That splitter could have gone either way, but the umpire called a ball.
That's a swinging strike. And the count is 2-2. He winds and throws. It's a full count. The pitch is hit the other way to the left side. And the ball game is over. Final score, the Yankees 5, the New York Mets 0.